Hello, this is Silone, and as you can see here, I have a giant list of games that I can play on the computer. And I was asking some of my friends that watch my channel, what can I do better for a series? A couple of suggestions were less cursing, which I do that a lot. I'm sorry if that offends anyone. More multiplayer, which for Minecraft I am definitely going to be trying with some people. Let's see what else. There was a third one. Different games. I'm sorry about all the Minecraft. Speaking of which, let me just put that at the bottom. I've pretty much my only, all it's been on my channel is Minecraft, and I'm sure that's not catching everyone's interest. And lovely thing happened. My computer needed to be completely rebooted, like all the way back to factory default. And I forgot to bring my Minecraft saves over onto the external hard drive. So Hold the House series has been put to an end. Whether I pick that up again or not will be up to you. You can tell me in the comments if you want that. But right here, right now, I have a list of a bunch of games that I can do to play to entertain you guys. And I have them separated into two lists, playthroughs and series. The playthroughs will eventually have like an end. The series will continue until I either get sick and tired of it or I reach a point, a milestone that I wanted. I'm sure you guys have probably started reading these, but I'm gonna go ahead and start reading them off. Oblivion and Skyrim. Now, Skyrim, I don't know how it's gonna work on my computer. I've tried playing it on the computer before, and it was acting funny, and so I bought the Xbox version as well. But that's maybe it'll work better. Portal and Portal 2. Now, if you're gonna ask for Portal 2, I might as well play the first one first. Unless you really want me to play the second one. And then you have to tell me if you want me to do single player or multiplayer. If multiplayer, then I'm gonna have to find someone to play that with. Next is Star Wars, Knights of the Old Republic, KOTOR. I like Star Wars, but I have yet to actually complete that. Legend of Zelda, Oracle of Seasons, Oracle of Ages, and Link's Awakening. Which one you'd want me to play first would be up to you. I also have the Final Fantasy Legend, Final Fantasy Legend 2, and Final Fantasy Legend 3. And then I have Dragon Warrior 1 and 2 and Dragon Warrior 3. Excuse me. I actually fiddled around with Dragon Warrior 1 just a tiny bit just to see what the heck is about. It looks pretty interesting. I have no idea what the heck I'm supposed to do though. As your dreams, I don't know what that's about, so I'd have to test that out. Bomberman Max Blue Champion, that looks interesting. There was this one Bomberman game in the past that I really enjoyed. I think it might actually be this one, but I'm not sure. Mega Man Extreme, Mega Man Extreme 2. A lot of people like Mega Man, like a lot. So if anyone wants to see that, let me know. Donkey Kong Land 3. I believe that's the one with not Diddy Kong, the chick monk Kong with the retarded like baby thing Kong. I think it's that one. All right, now on to series. Borderlands, because it's so large with all the and with all the extra content as well, that I would put that under series because of that and because of like leveling up and stuff. Terraria, if people actually want to see me play Terraria, I was going to be seeing how to host a multiplayer server so I could play with one of my friends, Zachariah1688. He has his own YouTube channel, but we were thinking of doing a Terraria series of multiplayer. But if you guys also want to see a single player, let me know. Now, Pokemon Crystal, Gold, Silver, Yellow, Red, and Diamond. The Diamond Game Boy version. The one with the weird snake looking guy on the cover. There's all those Pokemon games I can play. Legend of the River King Game Boy. That's a That was created by the same people that make Harvest Moon, which, as you can see, are the next four games. Harvest Moon for the Super Nintendo, Harvest Moon Game Boy for the Game Boy, Harvest Moon 2, and Harvest Moon 3. I like the Harvest Moon series. I like Harvest Moon games. I like the idea of growing, having a farm and animals, getting married and having kids. And then Minecraft. If you have any suggestions or wants of me to play any specific map or whatever, let me know. Let me know if you want me to do more single player of that, or if you want me to do some multiplayer of that. Let me know that. I'll also see if I can do any multiplayer of Borderlands, with anyone. I don't know who of my friends actually has that first on Steam. But yeah, I'm just showing you all these options, telling you what I can do, what types you want me to do. I want you to tell me what you want me to do first, and whatever I see the most votes for, I will start off. And of course, I can do multiple series, and I can do multiple playthroughs. It's just yeah, just let me know what you want me to do. I'll take the top three for the start, and then you guys and then from there, once I think I could take on more, I will ask for more votes. So leave a comment in the box, in the comments below. Tell me what you want me to play, and I will see what everyone wants me to do, and I will start series on that. I'm sorry that the whole The House series did not get finished. I really wanted to finish that series. I enjoyed that map a lot. But I was dumb and forgot to bring the save file over. That I definitely would pay a revisit to that game, to that map, because I enjoyed it a lot and I wanted to complete those challenges. Let's see, I completed Puzzle Master. And I'm sorry that Sky Sandwich also didn't get finished. I'm sorry I haven't finished two out of the three series that I've done. I'm going to be trying to much better to finish games. Anything that's under playthroughs, I will be playing until the end, no matter what. So don't worry about that series. Pokemon games, I'll at least get to Elite Four. Whether or not I want to continue after that is well, actually will be up to you if you want to see me continue those after I beat the Elite Four. And the Harvest Moon games, those will probably end around the time I have a kid. But yeah, so leave a comment, leave a like, show support, show your friends. You all have a good evening and good night.